I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Fuck out, who wins, Canelo or Triple G? Who do you like?
Me like him, Triple G.
Why? Because Canelo stopped eating meat?
No, Triple G is strong.
Canelo looks skinny now, fast.
Oh, you know who we killed really yesterday?
Who?
With Canelo's trainer.
Eddie Reynoso?
No, Chepo.
Chepo, where'd you see him? He's cool.
El Jaripeo, aquí con Cheque Peña.
Where'd you see him, Robert?
Right here in rodeo.
What was he doing at the rodeo?
Well, he went to go see Ezequiel Peña. Ezequiel Peña is a very popular singer. He sings in his horse. You know, I'm going to show a video right now.
You know he sings too. You know Chepe.
Yeah, yeah, Chepo sings too.
He
yeah,
gave
but
me
no, the thing is that it's funny because the guy that did the event, he took us to like right behind the wall. But then he brought us inside.
Yeah.
Inside the rodeo. When wow, Cheque was already singing with his horses and everything. So it seemed like Cheque like he was in the middle with his horse dancing, and then I think he probably seen my dad and Chepo because they were right next to each other. So he brings his horse like this far from my dad and Chepo. And the horse is right there dancing.
Oh, I gotta see
dancing,
that.
Dancing. And then when he finishes, he shakes my dad, my mom, and Chepo's hand. I guess he, you know, he recognized them or something. It was really nice.
Chepo's a real nice guy, Robert.
Yeah, look, he was really cool there, man. Really, really cool.
Did they freak out by the horse being so close to them?
No, they were right there.
They were loving it?
Oh, they loved it. Fuck, I don't even know if I have it.
Fuck out. Do you punch like a horse kicks?
Watch, see, he's way over there, look. He's over there, that's Cheque Peña over there, watch. Let me see if that's the fucking song I put in. See, look, he's over there. Look. There he comes. It's me recording, right?
That's badass. He's coming to you. What's his name, Peña?
Cheque Peña, Ezequiel Peña.
Is he old school? Or?
Fuck yeah.
And he still rides horses like that?
Well, he's like 50 something, maybe.
Oh, okay. No, I thought he was like 80.
Watch, there's...
See, how many people were there?
That's Chepo and that's my dad and my mom. Louie, my wife.
That's your wife.
The band playing.
Robert, you're getting pretty good at this video stuff.
Yeah, but check this out. Look, now he's coming this way, watch. Straight to where my dad and Chepo are.
How did you get the horse to dance like that?
No, check it out right now. Look. Look, see right there, look at that.
Look how close he is.
Look at how close. That's my dad and Chepo right there. And look at the horse.
Wow. Chepo's dancing. But
look,
Robert,
my mom right there.
How does the horse know how to do that?
They train him. Look
does
at
he
that.
Tap him or kick him?
That's Chip. Cheque doing that to like right in front of my dad and Chepo, that's respect, right? And look, he takes to shake my hand. Look, to shake my mom's hand, he took his head off. Is that bad?
That's bad.
That's just badass, huh?
That's
it was badass rodeo.
No, hey, but I gotta ask someone who trains horses how they get Chema knows, right? Chema, how do you get the horses to dance like that when he's singing?
You train them.
How do you know? How do they know? Does he tell them something? You give him a command? The horses.
You know, who played too? Lorenzo Monteclaro.
Oh, the one from the wedding.
The one from the wedding. So he was cool with us. He recognized us and everything from the wedding.
He looks younger in this picture.
He looks young. He's like 78 and he looks young, bro. Tigres del Norte were there too.
Was there a lot of people showing up?
At least 4,000 people.
That's great.
At least 4,000 people.
Right here in Riverside?
It was in Paris at the Toro Guapo. Tigres del Norte.
You on stage?
Yeah, I was on stage, yeah.
That's really cool. Those are big names.
These in order are fucking...
But Robert, those are big names. What were tickets going for?
Huh?
What were tickets going for?
$80.
That's not bad.
$80, yeah.
$80 doesn't get you in to see Jay-Z and Kanye West perform.
$80, man. It was fucking badass. At least 4,000 people. It was fucking packed. It was packed. Is Zacople was winning the whole fight?
Yeah.
Winning.
That's why I got mad.
No, a new beast, you know. Fuck, he was losing. That guy was losing. And even though, you knocked him out, yeah. But he was...
I hate all the fans that a day before love Kovalev. Oh, he's a bum. He's always been a bum. He's never good. Yeah.
Yep.
He sucks. He got exposed.
Yep.
Fanaticos loco.
Yeah, he's finished. Everybody's seen him. Yeah, it was fun last night.
Falcao, what do you think of Mikey Garcia, Errol Spence?
Good fight.
If Mikey fights Spence, you're going to be sparring Mikey. Not yet. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.